No. Not worse glitch than that one. When you reload, probably better than the AKS close range. Like, it's literally...